Hi. This video will demonstrate how to perform object detection using YOLOX and ONNX Runtime on a Raspberry Pi. I'll walk you through the process of setting up the program and running it. For this demonstration, I'm using a Raspberry Pi 4, which is a very straightforward device for this type of project. First, we need to make sure we have the correct program and model files. I'm using the ONNX program and the ONNX model for YOLOX. Specifically, I'll be using the YOLOX Nano model, which is an official model provided by the YOLOX developers. Let's take a closer look at the program itself. It's a simple Python program designed for object detection using the YOLOX Nano model. The program includes the necessary imports for libraries such as ONNX Runtime, which is used for running the model on the CPU. Now, let's move on to the actual detection process. After importing the necessary packages and defining the functions, we'll utilize the ONNX Runtime to run the YOLOX Nano model and perform object detection. For this demonstration, I'll be using a test image that contains a hamburger, potato, and beer. The program will analyze this image and identify these objects. We'll observe the results of the detection, including the number of objects identified, the bounding boxes drawn around them, and the time it takes for the process to complete. The program will also provide additional information such as pre-processing time, processing time, CPU inference time, and post-processing time. These metrics help us understand the efficiency and performance of the object detection process. Finally, we'll examine the output image to verify the accuracy of the object detection results. We'll confirm that the program correctly identified the hamburger, potato, and beer within the test image. This concludes the demonstration of object detection using YOLOX and ONNX Runtime on a Raspberry Pi. As you've seen, it's a relatively simple process that can be achieved with a few lines of code. Thank you for your watching.